So it's just analog.
And again, that's all it can do. It has no brains to do anything different. It's all on the line.
So it's just one comparator, right?
Right. It's a dual comparator. There's a comparator that's used for each side, each set of photos.